Hello and welcome to Water Floorcraft. We are Nelson and Karen Rose, and this is an Intermediate Modern Jive Clip showing you how to do a catapult back pass. Now, you'll need to know how to do a catapult for this, so link in the description below. No other prerequisites required. And this is one of those moves, it's fairly simple, but it does show up any problems in the lead and follow to do with whether the lady's following a frame or not. So if it goes wrong, that's usually what happens. We'll talk about that later. It looks like this. It goes 7 and 8. Are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So let's break it down. Starts off man's right, lady's right. We go semicircle, send the lady back, guy step back, standard catapult start. We do the sweep and we're going into the lean, and this is where it starts to change. So the guys are going to be turning left. You're going to let the lady finish her settle back, and at the point she's actually settled back, ready to come forwards, we pull by turning our body, guys, because by turning our body, this hand is going to come forwards from the lady's point of view, so she has to lead straight forwards. Same time, we take our left hand over the top, so it's on the outside of the lady's position. We continue to turn, which continues to draw the lady forwards. We're getting out of the lady's way a little bit as well. Hand on the outside of the arm. At the point, hanging on would change the direction of the lady we let go. So the lady carries on straight down the line, sliding down the hand to the hand, and then we just connect up, ready to go into another move. So let's break that again from the other side, and we'll think numbers. So we go semicircle back, 1, sweep, 2, into the lean, 3, sliding back, 4, and catch, 5. So let's try it, and then we'll talk about things that might have gone wrong. So it goes 5, 6, a catapult back pass. We go a back, sweep, lean, slide, and catch. Now, I'm hoping for you everything was perfect, but if it did go wrong, the most likely thing to happen is it felt like the lady was about to run into the guy. So you get back, sweep, lean, and as the pull happens, the lady walks straight into the fella. Now that could be the guy getting in the way, but what's often the case, if I show you a catapult from a different angle, the ladies get used to this position in a catapult, which means they're used to coming forwards and maybe a little bit left. Now if they come a little bit left in this case, that's actually where the guy's meant to be. So what happens is you get the sweep, you get the lean, and if the lady treats it at all like a normal catapult as opposed to just following the hand, or if she turns her body out, so she changes her relationship to the guy, that'll do it too. So when we pull, you've got to be getting a straight pull forward for the lady so you don't redirect her into the line of where the guy is standing. I hope you find that helpful. We'll do that one last time to a count. So if it didn't work first time, you get a second go at it, and it goes 5, 6, a catapult back pass. We go a back, sweep, lean, slide, and catch. We'll be back next time with another Intermediate Modern Jive Clip. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell. That way you'll know every time a new video comes out. Music recommendation on the end of something nice to practice to. And as always, thank you for watching World of Floorcraft. I hope you have enjoyed learning some modern jive. There is a link to some music that is good to dance modern jive to. Thank you to everyone who hit subscribe. You are helping us to make more clips. Thank you. Keep dancing.